Late scratching, race four, number six. Only one to give you tonight. Here's the lure, race one. Verbosity best back, favourite Corborne Toe. They're ready. And racing, Verbosity began okay. Corborne Toe's got pace. Verbosity boots up. Corborne Toe clears it though. Third placing the outside, Stitchem Ragnar, then Wheel Burner. Laser Guy, deep out Hot Fernando. They break away from Catch Me Fury and kick up last of all. Corborne Toe left the rail. Laser Guy coming on quickly now. Laser Guy got to Corborne Toe and Laser Guy draws clear to defeat Corborne Toe. Verbosity got third. Stitchem Ragnar fourth, I fancy, from Hot Fernando. Wheel Burner, kick up, last in Catch Me Fury. Winner here will be number seven, Laser Guy, for Irene Riemann, right up on the rail. Too good. Number seven gets right away from them late. Corborne Toe found the lead, but didn't have a lot left in the tank. Was run down quickly by Laser Guy. And third placing will go to number two, I fancy, Verbosity, and that is the case. She began okay, but she was headed off early. Three, Stitchem Ragnar should get fourth, 22 and 93, the gallop. And the numbers are completed here after race one, 7, 5, 2 and 3. On race one, 7, 5, 2 and 3. Winner trained by Irene Riemann.